Conceptualize the idea of an intellectual as being somebody who expresses himself with words is perhaps a limited definition. Perhaps there are other ways to conceive deep ideas. Asking somebody to be able to express themselves thoroughly in two languages is asking a lot. For example, asking a painter to not only do a deep work, but to also express the idea thoroughly with words. It's much akin to asking somebody who speaks only French, "Gee, I don't understand what you said. Could you say it in German?" They may not speak German. But what does that tell us about their ideas? I mean, does it diminish them somehow? I suppose they can also wonder about having to augment visual work with these thorough verbal explanations and justifications. I guess I wonder where that leaves visual work, where it leaves the importance of it, whether it isn't perhaps doing its job.
Noon, our high should reach 9 or 4. On range, Evelyn.
Bye-bye.
Please, the interest of...
Thine mater, the one from whence thy came.
Bambi is dead.
There may still be time.
Thank you.
watching television. After she had a drink of tea, she fetched her felt pens to colour in. She got them out of her satchel, and then she put her cup back in the kitchen. Because she picked up a match and struck it.
and
But what is the commodity with which Bob will bargain Earth's fate? Some claim it is the souls of his followers. The true subgenius does not question Bob's wisdom in such matters. We have only our simple faith that heaven will be ours if we only believe. Ironically, his mission will not be to sell Earth, but to prevent Earth being sold and transformed into a kind of Stuckies in space.
Don't forget that Bob is... has come to, he says, for everyone in the world.
I didn't hear that.
Yeah, right. That is why. Yeah, start smoking, start drinking, and live it up. Start fornicating as if your very life depended on it.
But this plan will succeed only if conditions are just right at the appointed time. Otherwise, even the human conspiracy leaders are unaware of them. The fact that the conspiracy itself is ignorant that it is a conspiracy gives it such control over our minds that the very thought becomes unthinkable.
Oh, yes, 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 dear friends. And it's a show attack here. And remember, aside from...
The biggest, the most complex, the architecture. The biggest, the most complex, the architecture. The biggest, the most complex, the
Thank you.
Recording.
Soon thereafter, he began to exhibit strange powers of persuasion.
With Honey's encouragement, the young Dobbs
became a salesman of legendary and almost frightening abilities, known to his peers as the man who could sell anything. He worked his way up to the very top of the conspiracy ladder and might have saved it, but...
Of the Bob, Dobbs received the first of countless brain-curdling pronouncements which form the sacred prescriptures of the church.
He quickly discovered the golden rule embodied in his classic saying, they'll pay to know what they really think.
This Bob?
But not on a gallery wall, maybe in your record collection or in Playboy or Penthouse or Hot Rod magazine.
Incredible anxiety attack, sweaty palms, feeling like my whole body was being immersed in waves of warm water, feeling like the atoms on your body are kind of projecting each other.
Thank you.
together and all the things that we...
I went to see the big Pink Floyd show last night. It was a great show. I really enjoyed it. Anyway, this evening, got just some odds and ends things. I got rhythm, blues, and soul. And old style rock and roll. Got silver and the gold for the young and the old and the middle age too. Bring you back into the fold is our goal. If we may be so bold. We'll start out with
Oh, that was a breather.
And here's our goodbye because it's time to go.
Shop as usual. And avoid panic buying.
Oh well, I'll give you one last song on my keyboard, right? By the way, I'm not playing this, it's already recorded.